How to turn off message deliver tick mark on Messenger. Hello guys, this is Sarah from Create Login and Delete. Let's get started. So first, open your Messenger app. Click on the three bars at the top right corner, and then click on the setting icon. So you'll see active status here. Click on that, and then make sure that it is turned off. If you want to turn off message deliver tick mark for a certain person, long press on the person's name, and then at the bottom, you'll see this option of restrict. So you can click on that. To unrestrict someone, click on the three bars at the top, click on the setting icon again, scroll down and click on privacy and safety, and you'll see restricted accounts here. So you can click on that and then select who you want to unrestrict from there. Next thing you can do is long press on the Messenger app and click on app info, click on notifications, make sure to turn off all notifications. So you can turn everything off by turning this off right here. Next thing you want to do is click on restrict data uses and make sure to restrict mobile data. So click on this. So this is how you can turn off message deliver tick mark on Messenger. Thanks for watching till the end, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.